My best tip for getting settled in Australia would be staying close to the international student support team. Next best people to help you academically as well as help you with getting around.
Be brave to go out, take a bus ride on your own and explore Australia on your own. You will feel great after that.
Isolation is a problem, so get connected with your local community and other organizations at university.
Get yourself a go-kart, get yourself familiar with bus routes, and you should be good to go.
I decided to utilize the student accommodation during my first semester, and that really helped me with my transition because I was able to have time to familiarize myself with the university and adjust myself with the living environment here in Australia.
A bit of research early in the stage would really help, you know, in just trying to work your way through. But you get there eventually. I think it's just a journey that you've just got to enjoy and keep an open mind and just go for it.